In this question, if sin theta plus cos theta is equal to 1, and then sin theta into cos theta, product of the sin theta and cos theta is equals to, तो हमें दिया हुआ था कि sin theta plus cos theta का sum दिया हुआ equals to 1, so taking squares on both sides, so this will become sin square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 times of sin theta into cos theta is equals to 1 का square क्या देगा 1, sin square theta plus cos square theta is equals to 1, तो 1 plus 2 sin theta cos theta is equals to 1, so 1 से 1 cancel out होगा, so sin theta 2 sin theta cos theta equals to 0, so sin theta into cos theta is equals to क्या जाएगा हमारे पास 0, so sin theta into cos theta is equals to 0 is equals to 0, option A will be the correct option, so this is the answer for this question.